Welcome to Roohani Voice, where we talk about life, faith, and the future. Today's topic is something exciting: how AI, artificial intelligence, is changing our world. Can technology and our values grow together? Let's find out how learning new things can make our future smarter, safer, and better for all. Hey there. Let's talk about something super important that's going to shape our future in a big way. I'm talking about AI, or artificial intelligence. It might sound like something from a sci-fi movie, but trust me, it's already here, and it's changing everything around us. Imagine waking up in a house that knows exactly how warm you like it, or a fridge that orders milk when you're running low. That's AI working its magic. But it's not just about making our homes smarter. AI is becoming the backbone of pretty much everything, from the way we get healthcare to how we learn in school. Now, I know what you might be thinking. Oh no, are robots going to take all our jobs? Here's the good news. Jobs aren't disappearing, they're just changing. And that's why it's super important to learn about AI. It's like getting a shield to protect your career from being taken over by machines. The more you know about AI, the more valuable you'll be in the job market. Let's talk about how AI is making our daily life smarter. You know that phone in your pocket? It's packed with AI that helps you take better photos, gives you directions, and even predicts what you're going to type next. And it doesn't stop there. AI is in our homes, helping us control lights, play music, and even keep our houses secure. It's like having a super smart personal assistant that never sleeps. But wait, there's more. AI is revolutionizing healthcare in ways that'll blow your mind. Imagine doctors being able to spot diseases faster than ever before, or robots performing super precise surgeries. And for all the students out there, AI is changing the game in education too. Imagine having a tutor that knows exactly how you learn best and can give you lessons tailored just for you. That's what AI in education is all about. It can give you real-time feedback on your work and help you learn at your own pace. Pretty cool, right? Now, here's something really exciting. AI isn't just for tech companies. It's making waves in every industry you can think of. Farmers are using AI to predict the best time to plant crops. Banks are using it to spot fraud faster than ever. And in logistics, AI is helping plan the most efficient routes for deliveries. It's like every industry is getting a super smart upgrade. Here's the thing though. With all this new tech popping up, there's a huge demand for people who know how to work with it. We're not just talking about AI, but also things like machine learning, blockchain, and the Internet of Things. The world needs smart people who understand this stuff. And that could be you. But here's a little warning. Technology is moving crazy fast. If you don't keep up, you might get left behind. It's like being in a race where everyone else is in a sports car and you're on a bicycle. Learning about new tech is the only way to stay in the game. Now, for all the creative folks out there, don't think AI is just for the tech geeks. AI tools are helping artists create amazing artwork. Designers come up with mind-blowing designs, and musicians compose incredible tunes. Gosh, it's like having a super smart assistant that boosts your creativity to the next level. But with great power comes great responsibility, right? As we learn about AI, we also need to think about how to use it responsibly. We need to make sure AI is fair, doesn't invade our privacy, and doesn't make decisions that hurt people. Learning about AI also means learning how to guide it in the right direction. Here's something really cool. AI has the power to solve big problems in developing countries. It can help predict crop failures so farmers can prepare. It can manage traffic in busy cities to reduce pollution. It can even help bridge education gaps by providing quality learning resources to remote areas. It's like giving these countries a super-powered tool to tackle their challenges. Lastly, let's talk about how AI can make your personal life easier and smarter. Imagine a fridge that suggests recipes based on what's inside, or a car that drives itself while you relax. AI can help you manage your money better, find the best deals when shopping, and even help you stay healthy by tracking your exercise and diet. It's like having a bunch of super smart helpers making your life smoother every day. So here's the deal. AI is not just some far-off future thing. It's here, it's growing, and it's changing everything around us. Learning about AI and new technologies isn't just about staying relevant. It's about being part of an exciting future where we can solve big problems and make life better for everyone. Don't let the tech world leave you behind. Start learning about AI today. Who knows? You might just come up with the next big idea that changes the world. Remember, the future is AI, and you can be a part of it. So, are you ready to jump in and ride this amazing wave of technology? Trust me, it's going to be one heck of a ride. Hey there, tech enthusiasts. Gather round, because we're about to dive into the wild world of artificial intelligence. You know that thing that's been buzzing in our ears for years now? It's not just sci-fi anymore. AI is here, and it's changing our lives in ways we never imagined. Let me paint you a picture. Imagine walking into your office, and instead of drowning in a sea of paperwork, you find everything neatly organized and half your tasks already done. Sounds like a dream, right? Well, that's the magic of AI automating repetitive tasks. It's like having a super efficient assistant who never needs coffee breaks. But hold on, it gets even better. Picture this. You're a doctor faced with a tricky diagnosis. In the past, you might have spent days poring over medical journals. Now, AI analyzes mountains of data in seconds, helping you make better decisions faster than ever. It's not just in healthcare. This is happening in business, finance, you name it. And here's the kicker. AI doesn't sleep. While we're catching Z's, AI systems are working round the clock. Need customer support at 3 a.m.? No problem. Want someone to monitor your home security? AI's got your back, 24/7. Now let's talk about precision in healthcare. AI is like having a super smart sidekick in the operating room. It's helping doctors spot diseases early, guiding robotic surgeries with pinpoint accuracy, and even tailoring treatments to your unique genetic makeup. It's not quite Dr. House, but it's getting there. But AI isn't just changing how we work, it's revolutionizing how we live. Our homes are getting smarter. Our phones are becoming our personal assistants. And let's be honest, who hasn't had a chat with Alexa or Siri lately? It's like living in the future, but right now. And for all you students out there, listen up. AI is transforming education. Imagine having a tutor that adapts to your learning style, creates personalized study plans, and gives you instant feedback. No more waiting weeks for graded papers. But wait, there's more. AI is becoming our guardian angel against disasters. It can predict earthquakes, spot incoming storms, and even sniff out cyber threats before they hit. It's like having a crystal ball, but way more reliable. And transportation, buckle up, because AI is taking the wheel. Self-driving cars are just the beginning. We're talking smart traffic management that could make rush hour a thing of the past. And logistics so smooth, you'll get your online orders before you even realize you need them. Here's something truly heartwarming. AI is making the world more accessible for people with disabilities. From AI-powered prosthetics to apps that describe the world to the visually impaired, technology is breaking down barriers left and right. And for all you science geeks out there, AI is turbocharging research and innovation. We're talking breakthroughs in medicine, pushing the boundaries of science, and even helping us reach for the stars. The next big discovery could be just an algorithm away. But hold up, folks. Before we get to starry-eyed about our AI future, we need to talk about the flip side. You know that old saying, with great power comes great responsibility? Well, it applies to AI too. Let's address the elephant in the room, job loss. As AI gets smarter, it's taking over many jobs, especially those repetitive tasks we talked about earlier. It's great for efficiency, but not so great if you're the one being replaced. We're looking at a future where many low-skilled jobs might disappear, and that's a scary thought for a lot of people. And here's something to ponder. For all its smarts, AI lacks that human touch, can crunch numbers and analyze data like a champ. But ask it to comfort a crying child or understand the nuances of human emotion, and you'll hit a wall. In fields like counseling or healthcare, where empathy is key, AI just can't compete with good old-fashioned human connection. Now let's talk about privacy. AI systems are data-hungry beasts, gobbling up information about every aspect of our lives. Sure, it helps them make better decisions, but at what cost? Do we really want every detail of our lives analyzed and stored? It's like having a super smart but slightly nosy neighbor watching your every move. And let's not forget, all this amazing tech comes with a hefty price tag. Developing, training, and maintaining AI systems isn't cheap. It's great if you're a big tech company, but for small businesses or developing countries, the cost of entry can be prohibitively high. Here's a scary thought. Are we becoming too dependent on AI? It's making our lives easier? Sure. But are we losing our ability to think for ourselves? There is a real risk of becoming so reliant on technology that we forget how to do basic tasks without it. And speaking of scary, let's talk security. AI systems, for all their benefits, can be hacked. Imagine the chaos if someone took control of a city's traffic system or used AI to create ultra-convincing fake videos. It's not just about losing your data anymore. AI security breaches could have real-world dangerous consequences. Now, here's a tricky one. Bias in AI. These systems learn from the data we feed them, and if that data is biased, guess what? The AI will be biased too. It's like teaching a child, but on a massive scale. If we're not careful, we could end up with AI systems that make unfair decisions based on race, gender, or other factors. This brings us to a whole can of ethical worms. When an AI system makes a mistake, and it will, who's responsible? The developers? The company using it? The AI itself? We're entering uncharted territory here, folks, and the legal and moral questions are mind-boggling. And let's not forget the human element. In our rush to embrace AI, are we losing something essential? There's a warmth to human interaction that no algorithm can replicate. In healthcare, education, customer service, sometimes what we really need is a human touch, not a perfectly optimized response. Finally, and this is a big one, we need to talk about AI and warfare. The idea of autonomous weapons or AI-powered surveillance systems should give us all pause. It's like opening Pandora's box. Once it's out there, can we ever put it back? So there you have it, folks. The good, the bad, and the downright mind-bending world of AI. It's changing our lives in amazing ways, but it's also raising questions we've never had to grapple with before. As we move forward into this brave new world, we need to keep our eyes wide open. The future's coming, whether we're ready or not, and it's up to us to shape it responsibly. Are we up for the challenge? Only time will tell. But one thing's for sure, it's going to be one heck of a ride. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you've learned something valuable about AI and its role in our future, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Sharing knowledge helps everyone grow. So if you feel this content can help others too, send it forward. Let's build a smarter future together.